everybody, it's Ryan Outdoors. Back out at the new shelter. Really windy today, and you know, it's coming from this direction, pushed on this wall. So I did a couple of off-camera adjustments. I put a couple of logs or sticks, whatever you want to call them, on the inside just to help brace it out, because if memory serves correctly, this is where the wind's going to be coming from the majority of winter. So today we're gonna keep piling logs and sticks. I'm hoping to get this side done, maybe both sides, but I doubt it. I brought out a small head of cabbage, some butter, salt and pepper, some Montreal steak seasoning with some added salt and pepper and onion powder. And I brought out a huge porterhouse steak and my little cheapo grill, if you want to call it that. We're gonna have that for lunch today slash dinner. But yeah, I'm gonna get gathering some materials here to finish building, well, getting this wall done better. It's windy. So I went and grabbed a bunch more logs. I'm gonna start lining this side. I want to get this side done really well like this, and I'm gonna just kind of put some forky logs like I've got right here and just start piling leaves and twigs and everything else I can find on there, just to kind of build a kind of like a wall. Okay, just a few more logs, and we're gonna make lunch. So I got this fin saw, put that there so we don't lose it. I love this saw. I know I mention that every time I break it out, but yeah. There we go. Got her nice and tight there. Okay. Looks like I can get about two out of this log. Now, I love the saw, but it seems to just only come with a all-purpose blade, so dry and green wood. I wish they had separate blades you could purchase for just dry wood because they do actually cut better, but this thing does cut good. So we'll oop, I got one more to cut. Sorry. We'll save this piece of firewood here. Poked a hole in my gloves.